The boat said, right downriver, about two villages away, out in the jungle a little ways, there's a brujo, a healer. And if you want to pay a visit to him, we can arrange that. And what he does is, he makes a combination of leaves and roots, and he makes it into a liquid form. It's called ayahuasca. And you've been to the Amazon, right? I see. And you drink this, and it opens. It opens. You know, it opens you up. So, been that guy who likes to open up occasionally. A couple of nights later, we were walking through the jungle in the moonlight, and we came upon this house with lots of little kids running around, and the parents were there. People from the local villages came to see the doctor. And eventually it was our turn, and we went in to see him, and he said, I'm going to give you this cup to drink, and in about 15 minutes, you will see the anaconda. But it's not real, so don't be concerned, it's not real. It's the beginning of me being able to see what it is that's troubling you and start to work whatever healing powers that I have. And that's the basis for this next song, which is called Spirit Voices.
Spirit voices.